Yes! Give me more! Oh my god. Alright, what did Yusuf Albidan say? Oh, they put out a new video. The campaign put out a new video. Let's take a look at what this is about. America, I'm honored that you've chosen me to lead our great country. Thank God. You know, one shining glimmer of light in the Joe Biden presidency, in the Joe Biden administration, is that I'm a lot better at doing a Joe Biden impersonation than I am at doing a Trump one. So, like, you know, that's something that at least you guys can look forward to in the chat, because you would cringe so much when I did the purposely bad Donald Trump impersonations. Like, now I can just do, like, oh God, now I can at least do a decent Joe Biden. Damn, that's a good video, dude. Yo, this shit is hard for me to be my usual annoying, snarky, pessimistic self when I watch stuff like this. I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's like that moment. No, Mom, I'm not crying. Shut up. My mom is making fun of me. No, this is like that moment. This is like that moment where... This is basically like that moment where I forget that all the horrible stuff that Joe Biden has done in his personal career in the 47 years that he's been in Congress. It's like one of those instances. Of course, I don't forget no matter what, but it's kind of like on the debate stage when he hung his head down when Donald Trump was like unloading on him and talking about like Hunter and how, you know, he's an addict and whatnot, and he just solemnly said, like, you know, Hunter had an addiction like many Americans face, like that's afflicting so many of our communities, and he overcame it, and I'm so proud of him. And it's like one of those moments, you know, when you want to feel good, when you forget that Joe Biden has personally robbed people of having that moment from so many people. But hey, we'll see what happens, okay? We'll see what happens. The brief moment of decency. Oh, shut the hell up. You do not care. Why would I not care? Anyway, yeah, the Coping MAGA account is one I'm definitely going to be following today. Hopefully, you don't put too many Nazis and shit on there, because I don't really care about, like,